When you turn your air conditioning on in your vehicle, all you're thinking is, where is that cold air? Hi, I'm Nancy at Nebel's Auto Service Center. No one wants to sweat in their vehicle while driving, not at all. You probably never gave it much thought on how your air conditioning system gets cold. But you will if your vehicle is one of the many vehicles manufactured with R1234YF Freon. This Freon is much friendlier to the environment than the R134A. And it will be government mandated in all new vehicles by 2021. Freon is a refrigerant gas that becomes pressurized from a gas into a liquid and back into a gas as it passes through your air conditioning system. This still may not mean much to you, but believe me, your wallet is going to be crying the next time your air conditioning system develops a leak and you need this new Freon R1234YF. The cost of the new Freon is significantly more than R134A. R134A costs on the average about $12 a pound, while the new Freon costs more than 10 times that. Your air conditioning system, remember, may hold up to 2 pounds of Freon. So calculate that. Ouch. How much are you willing to pay to keep cool? Try to stay cool this summer, and if your air conditioning system is not working, call us today or schedule an appointment through our website for a free AC check. Thank you for watching and check out our weekly videos every Wednesday where a different topic is discussed, such as what can those potholes do to our vehicle or how to wash your vehicle. Thank you for watching.